Holy cow. That's Nandi. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Same Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him. You knew
him
my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway.
Your history with the Sav made you the obvious.
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? It doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Better go after her. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Dignity. Point taken, universe. this way. Huh. Good.
Oh, right. That's more like it.
Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there.
You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Okay. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out. Some of this. Here you go. One more. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to... What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
She was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it, all right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. I've got a cough.
Right.
Here. I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Ha. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of a salve to leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
It's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from herself.
Apart from herself.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right?
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
That was gunfire!
Look.
to find a way out of here.
Let's see where this goes.
What's here again?
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. I think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, that the lure's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor, Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh, at least before he got his skeleton head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up to the others.
I see him.
Okay. Done. Let's go.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society. Particularly the queens.
Not surprised. With the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way.
Frazer, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these? Keep you safe.
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh.
Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I...
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter!
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
But I wouldn't give her a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
It's what?
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asal.
Or until he finds us.
Looking. Nothing to climb this way. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Wait, not this way.
Ah.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those crates around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead. Okay, I better get a move on. Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Hang on.
Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Slippery. Ugh.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Teamwork! Chief are lending a hand again. And here comes Shiva's drum. Come on, jump to the drum.
What was an hourglass?
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we?
That it?
We'll find out in a moment.